just so much you can do with this. And, of course, you know, when you get into just rocking with it. Now, what I also do, too, is I put a piece of tape here. And what is it? Oh, okay. Anyway, what I did here, Sue, is I added a piece of tape. And I did, like, a few things with a double guitar. I want to show you how this comes apart. Now, this is the engineering mind of Mikey. Do you see the back here? It's a recessed flight case latch. And all that I do is this. I undo the latch. Now I've got the guitar strap on here, so I've got it around my neck. So what you do is you take the latch. See, it's two guitars, and they fit in the case like this. Now watch. This is all my idea. Just put it together, and then lock and load, baby! Lock and load! See? It's all my idea. Angelo didn't do this. It was Joey. It was me. I, me, Joey. Shut up. So this, I deal with this all the time. It's like the pyramid of crazy in my head. But seriously, with a double guitar like this, there's a lot of engineering that went behind this. And that's why, you know, I hope you guys don't think I'm arrogant when I say, well, you know, I designed it, I invented it. But I designed it and invented it. And was the first person to use it. And, you know, it's once somebody does something and it's out there, it's easy for other people to take that and expound upon it. You know, I mean, it was, you know, the story, and you might have heard this before. You know, when I had two, Steve Vai did three. And what did the record company say when I was in Nitro? Michael, you have two. Vai's got three. What can you do, bro? Four. We have it. That's how the quad came about. A meeting with our record company. Jim and I are sitting there. Jim Gillette. We're in Santa Monica meeting with the label. And they go, you've got two. Steve's got three. What can you do? And I made a joke. Four. I was four. And then all of a sudden the suits. We love it. Oh, you're beautiful. Baby, you're beautiful. Put him down. Have a cocktail. You know, I mean, they went crazy. But here's the difference. I knew a guy named Wayne Charvel who had a company at the time called Charvel Guitars and Jackson. And so Charvel Jackson with Grover Jackson, I know them both really well. And Wayne built so many guitars for me over the years, so did Grover. But I told Wayne, can you do this? He's like, heck yeah, I can do it. And so the quad is engineered so differently from the double, but I have this engineering mind to create. But the phrases bring it to fruition. Make it rock, baby. Make it happen. And so, you know, because one thing is it's talking about it. The next thing, you know, is doing it. And so, but, you know, the neck angles, everything that you see, you know, we can change the shape. You know, because some, you know, when if people ask, well, why do you have like this, you know, telly type shape? Well, what's the wildest thing I could possibly do? I've had the wildest shapes ever. More traditional. Why not? It's just another out-of-the-box thought. But, you know, I mean, the sound of it, I kept only one pickup in this. And realistically, it's just... I don't really use the neck position pickup that much. Whoops. And then I never drop picks. And here I'm looking at this over here. Now, but, you know, you even have the left-handed side, which is, you know, you can do really cool things like a... And what I love about playing this, it's completely different. When people say, oh, dude, man, it's like two pianos at the same time. Dude, no, it isn't. They're half right. It is like playing two pianos. But it's like playing a truly left-handed one. So when you ascend this way to play the left-handed side, you have your low keys here that go this way. And so that is the biggest difference. And I really love the fact because it's not like two necks here like you see with a lot of players playing.
It is not easy to play two guitars. And if you've seen, I'm going to refer back to the Rob Scallon video. Go watch it online. It's really awesome and it's really fun. He's an amazing guy. We're like two kids in a candy store. I just love showing him the guitars. We had a great time. But he's a big guy. And he couldn't believe how I would turn it upside down, lift it, and play at the same time. When I'm doing that, the guitars are being held up with my thumbs.